back to when I was just a boy, and my dad would ask me this every single morning, and that question being,
do you want it as bad as you want to breathe? Really, really, really think about that. Do you want it as bad as you want to breathe? Mm. If you were stuck at the bottom of an ocean, gasping for air, would you still want it as bad as you wanted to breathe? Are you willing to make the sacrifices needed to be made to achieve the success that you deserve?
About that time,
baby. Ask yourself,
let's go.
Do you want it as bad as you want to breathe?
Whatever, bro. You just mad. You just jealous that you can't beat me.
You serious right now?
Yeah. Nigga, watch out the way I'm seeing my here fucking first. Feet move, bro. I don't give a fuck. Okay, seriously, watch out. Come on, bro.
Okay, what I'm saying.
The fuck out of the way.
Every day.
Hey, what's up?
You alright?
I'm doing fine. How about you? She best as fuck, right? Hey, I'm gonna link up with her after practice.
Alright, y'all, settle down. Eyes up here. So apparently, coach isn't available today. And as y'all can see, as y'all team captain,
I will be taking over for today. So, coach left me a few notes for today's workout.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Okay, so listen, they need the water table set up for later.
I was actually going to...
Perfect. Thank you.
Whatever, bro.
Did coach ever say anything about I might be running Saturday?
I don't know. Talk to him in his office.
Right. Elijah Garcia, it is such an honor.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here.
So I wanted to start off by asking, thank you so much again.
It's my pleasure. Always a grace. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Once again, everybody, 6-time Olympic gold medal.
Broken ankle, and see if he'll help me.
I mean, maybe he just had a long weekend.
Yes, I don't know what to do, though.
Hey,
We give you a winning season, and you fuck us again? Again?
Hey, coach, you got a minute?
Hey, I'm going to have to call you back. What can I do for you, bud?
So who?
So who what?
Who's running Saturday?
Cain. Buddy. Listen.
Coach, I give you my blood, sweat, and tears every single day at practice. You can't be serious.
Who's faster? You or your brother?
He's a sophomore and he already has offers. How does this benefit him?
Who's faster?
Coach, I've been here for 4 years. Don't you think I've earned this?
Here's another one for you. How's the hammy?
Coach.
How's the hammy?
Coach, please. Coach, if I don't have this,
It's all right. It really is. It's a tough pill to swallow. There's plenty of hobbies.
Hobbies? No, coach. This is my life. I've spent every single day in that weight room, and I've run with my shins falling off. God damn it, he has everything. Everything. I deserve this.
Deserve? Who the fuck do you think you are? Abel is running Saturday. He represents the school the best in a story.
You're right. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm sorry. Have a good day, coach.
4 years. And you're still not as good as your brother.
Another red light. Cain! Cain! Nigga, slow down, bro! You about to get us fucking kicked. Cain. Cain.
Look, man. I don't know how to put this, but are you like...
Abe.
Good? Come on, man. Let's just talk. Come on.
Abe.
Just talk to me. Come on, bro.
Abe.
What?
I'm good, bro. I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good.
Thank you.
King. Hey, man, what's going on? King.
Tell me where you were at. Tower, dude.
No. What you doing? No.
You get your ass up, Steve.
Hey, what the fuck is going on in there? Cain! Open the fucking door! Cain! I'm coming in there!
Please don't make me take this in. Ava, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Ava. I'm so sorry. Please don't go. Don't leave me here, Ava. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Please come back. Please come back. Who are you? Please, please help me. Get me out of here. Get off of me, please.
It's over.
Get me out of here.
It's okay. You're exactly where you're supposed to be, kid. We're all so proud of you.
Wait, where are you going? No, no, please, no, no, no.
Thank you.